rains, it snores.
Like a rare breed, a breath of fresh air, you can see me. People stand up just to greet me. Role model kids want to be me.
All about the risk.
If anyone pays taxes, instant ban.
The whole thing was easy.
What?
Just come and wink my eye like a genie.
Seven.
On yellow peasant can king me.
Fuck semantics. Fuck taxes. Revolt. Revolt, everybody.
Hello and welcome everybody to the finals of the Forest City Open. It is 20.4 degrees centigrade here. I don't know what that is in Freedom, but it's comfortable. Your final, let me reset that. Reset game. Well, Brendo's list is wrong, so let's get Brendo's correct list in here. This is the final. Both of these players have secured Worlds invites. Now, a store championship is on the line. About 70. Yeah, it feels about 70. I would say that's correct. Betting is open. There are many fighters and NFOs, and we'll never know which one's which. Until they make enough money doing this to buy markers for ships. We're never going to know which one is which. Hull is indeed back. I will activate the table mic in 3, 2, 1. Table.
That is loose. And you still have pattern off road.
While they're doing that, let's do a giveaway for some random cards. If you win, put in random card and thing. Exclamation point, enter to enter. Anyone can enter. Subs do have a slightly better chance, but anyone can win. Exclamation point, enter. You're deciding on your bets. Again, this is the final between Brendo and Gonk 72. This is it, Sly. This is the finals. Right around 13 hours of stream, and it all comes down to this.
I'm good to go, Kyle.
It is a salvage mission.
Okay. Nothing for Keo, nothing for my fours. Do you have sister phase? The answer is
yes, but not for, I'm not doing it.
For, okay.
Quick cool. Job.
Keo, tank. They're just hanging.
Okay.
Why?
Scooter likes the mat. Only one person this weekend has not liked the mat.
I can even put my dog to prove I'm missing. And Boda.
Bodica, classic 3-forward.
We're just hanging and we're gonna focus. And two straights. We're gonna roll in behind Kido or Bodica.
You forward here for Luke. Nice seeing you, buddy. Have a good trip.
Just pick up the ship and put it down wherever.
I'm gonna teleport.
Yeah, it's like the old advanced sensor cut.
Wrong side.
It's okay, they're playing. I'm just giving thumbs up. Bye.
Oh,
bye, Stanny.
Who Matt shaved? It was Dom. Get him. Get him, Epi. Whisper, Kylo moving real fast out the gate. Give an opinion about the openings of both players. I'm not qualified.
Oh my gosh.
Plus, they can hear me. What am I supposed to be like? Both players have opened. I think they're both shit openings. Terrible. They've both gone forward. Where's the variety? I would never.
Is this future tournament?
Nope. Or if there is that.
I believe that is quick draw with the charge token to the side there on the bottom of the board.
Okay. There's no spots here. Would you like to shoot me here?
I can try.
I mean, you'll guarantee.
Two hits from Kylo into Keo.
Cool.
Lone Wolf re-roll.
Yeah, but can I use my Lone Wolf first? Evade.
Keo spends the evade. Takes nothing.
Lone Wolf first. Thing do you think this is? Okay.
Keo back. Gonna be 2v4. Not gonna bother there. So we're gonna head into round two. Round two, they can start scoring scenario points. And with that, let's pick some winners. Alright, we're gonna pick three winners. If you win, put in random cards. So, Mano Gigante. Scooter. And something wicked. Does that bionic? Prigged. I win a random card. Pay attention, people. Systems coming up.
Just
three. Yeah. Well, 3-4. And we'll grab the objective. Boosting in a three bank for Sabine.
Now it's for Zbotica.
Does Keo get murked this turn? We'll find out.
That's stressful. Hard to. Focus.
Hold, just gonna focus after the hard two.
Horton.
Here's a hard two as well.
Horton's picking that one up.
And will also claim.
So we'll give them a vulture droid. And then it's loop three straight. We'll figure out a good spot for what I want to mention. Okay. So real question. Do I try Protor Confuse?
You kind of in the middle there. 1000% sold on where Luke is. He's gonna claim. There is a, I believe this is Malorus Bank Inn. The lock. Hughes will just take a nice little bumperooski. Here comes Kylo.
Please don't say anything.
Sorry.
Goose jam into Luke. Like Midnight just coordinated a target lock to the Hughes, who took it on Luke.
Okay, so then it's over to my
Luke.
How long for the world?
Hopefully not long.
Yeah, shoot at
Lee Hughes.
We'll find out.
Will Luke range to the Hughes? Luke's not going to spend the force there. Target lock.
Rolling two. Two of aids.
And yep. Luke Natty's out of it.
That doesn't right. Power Midnight.
Yeah, we have to.
Judge call, looking for bullseye.
I can't get the highest bigger effects.
I mean, he's biased in favor of Kylo, so.
I'm also upset that anybody who beat me this weekend.
That's both of us.
Yeah.
Well.
I swear, I think it was okay. Over the notes okay. And not the okay. Ship face itself.
I think it was in.
Okay.
It was in?
Okay. Right. I thought it was in when I looked at it.
That's his official ruling is in. Before he knocked the ship.
And see better, and then
when I was looking down the line before, it looked like it was in to me.
Like, it was just crossed through face.
Yeah, yeah.
Nellis?
Yeah. Yep. Because he's just a little bit cocked, right?
Sink for hit crits.
Two shields. Pop the crate.
That's nothing. So Luke will take two shields and lose the crate.
Oh, gonna put the wisdom down over.
Where'd you put it?
Oh,
I don't know. It's right here.
Oh, that's it. Cool. Whatever. As far back as possible.
A little bit.
Perfect. And Malorus.
Malorus now.
Cluster.
Range 2 cluster into Sabine Wren.
That and I'll spend the lock. Uh-huh.
Spend the lock.
Two
Force
hits.
Ability for two. Sabine.
Two blades.
Two blades.
Let me show that's it.
Yeah, I totally forgot earlier.
Yeah, he's fired, nothing happened.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I should have fired Bodica then.
Right.
We'll do Bodica now. Two.
To Hughes.
One.
Hughes will take a shield.
Four.
One on Malorus.
Very good.
Malorus is fine.
Horn has nothing. Sabine is range 2 onto Kylo.
Sabine range 2 into Kylo now. Kylo does have 3 because of a jam ship and arc.
Jam ship, yep. Favor?
Yep.
Oh, I don't check. We'll just use yours. Is that one for me?
I think that was that a shield on Kylo? No, picks up 2 points. Did Kylo evade that shot?
Yep.
Yes.
Money evaded.
What I needed to.
Kylo did evade the shot. Yes, you can ask him to roll in the middle all you want. It goes out the window the second the game starts. There's nothing about it. It's fine.
That's more stressed out. Sure. I'm Jad.
Okay.
This is less likely than the mask with me.
Would have been 3-1, but Luke did take the crit. Malice turning up big. We're heading into turn 3. Nick, how's it going, buddy? I don't even know if this is going to work on this, but hopefully it does. Yeah, it does. Look at me, I'm great. Tell us what your favorite part of Canada has been on this trip. Well, it's not the hotel, I'll tell you that much. It's definitely the people, hanging out with people you don't get to see. It's a little surreal. Like, people be like, oh, we watch you all the time. And it's like, holy shit, really? Why? Why? Why would you do such a thing to yourself?
He painted, black one. The orange one painted it before they released it.
This trip has definitely had its share of frustrations.
Wait, hang on.
His paint
most involved the Wi-Fi. But
the orange and white.
Overall, it's gone pretty well.
Yeah.
This is one of those things, you know, like in the moment it's frustrating, and then like tomorrow I'll be like, what a successful venture. You know what I mean?
He's got a gift.
Seattle.
I think for like Nick and myself, it's all about like we want everything to be perfect, and these live streams will just never be perfect. But you like strive for it, you want it all the time, and it's like, ugh, you know.
Okay.
It's just one of those things.
System phase, nothing.
Yeah.
Nothing.
You left Luke's force behind.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Okay.
It was this silly combo list where.
We'll start off with some hard three.
I am surprised about how fast the day moves. I thought these days would like kind of drag a little bit, you know. But like,
there was no good way of doing it.
It's already got here at like 8:30. And then.
Oh yeah, she doesn't have one yet.
Yeah.
No, I lost track. I
heard
who had what.
It's already almost
vultures.
Two.
I know the vultures are messed up.
I've got like probably 3 to 4 hours to drive home after.
Unless you put cloak tokens on.
Stop somewhere from food, and that'll kick up the time to like 3.5-4 hours.
Yeah.
Okay, that's me. KO 2 banks.
I know a lot of you are like Iron Man, Road Warrior champions when you do road trips.
Yep.
Not me. I stop like every 2 hours. I'm like, hey, you know what? Could use a little stretch.
Okay. Cool.
17 Green Fire. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate you joining us.
Yes, Lock Malorus.
You get to do both?
A precise dash on it? Yeah.
Alright, right.
It's a road trip. Well, you live in Hawaii, so. How long does it take you to get from, like, one end of the island to the other end? The big one. I can never relax on a road trip. But there is something to be said about not forcing yourself through for no reason. Just like frickin', you know, sleep. You sleep.
We are now going to
could take 3 frustrating hours.
Inwards,
is that just because of traffic? Or?
And then focus, yeah, that way.
Wait until I put the stuff back.
Boda cooking on barrel roll, focus. Trying to put a little pressure on Midnight here.
Yeah?
Yep. No R2-D2.
No, because your target lock to pull is turned.
Heard him there. Luke not going to R2-D2.
As my action later, I'm also stressed.
Okay.
Target lock. Quick draw.
Luke will take a target lock into quickest of draws.
Don't know me.
Yeah.
defend you. It looks like Hull's arc is turned to the right. So there's just no threat from Hull there. Mallard's is going to fit in beautifully. I think this might be a... sense. So Mallard's barrel rolls out of the APT. Quick draw. Jar does have a crate, so no barrel roll or anything there. Just gonna place the focus down. Last but not least, we got Midnight. Two forward for Midnight. Midnight will move its lock to Boudica to stop any modifying of the dice here. And it looks like another Mallard's charge being spent. So quick draw into Hull, range 2. Quick draw will spend for 2. Hull takes 2 shields. Midnight into Luke. And Boudica is going to take the bonus attack, 4 dice into Midnight. For 2. Can't do anything else about it. Midnight. 2 evades. Luke range 1 into Mal. Force 4, 2 hits into Mal. Mal. Take 2. So I now believe it's Mal, Kylo, LaHughes. That was LaHughes. Luke just took 3 crits, I think. I don't know what the crits were. We'll have to ask Brendo. it into somebody. Was a damaged engine into hull. Boudica took a direct, so Boudica down to 2. Roll into Malaris, 2 and a crit. Malaris dies. Into Kylo Range 1 from Horton. Kylo spends 2 force, 1 shield down on Kylo. Fire a concussion missile from Keo into LaHues. It's gonna spend Lone Wolf on a reroll. Gonna spend the lock on another die. Oh god, so many eyes. So force for 2. Shield on the Hughes. Has a console fire. Brendo right now. So it feels like the First Order is leading the damage race. But the objective game is solidly in Brendo's hand right now. That's exactly what I was just trying to convey, Nick. It does not feel like an 8-2 game right now, right? 3 crits and still alive, but I don't know what the crits were. Have 3 crates, and that's really what's keeping him in. 3 crates this turn, 2 crates last turn. So rounds 2 and 3 there. And then 3 points from Malor, so that does make 8. Like, I don't think anyone's disputing that. It's just Luke taking that beating right now, right? That makes it feel very, very lopsided. Luke did flip up a card. That's where the console fire on Luke is from. About Boudica. Playing really fast and it's hard to keep up. Oh look, there goes the Wi-Fi. Come on, Wi-Fi.
And then do Morden, one bank. Focus.
Boudica, 2 Street. Focus. How many players total in this tourney? There were 21 at the start. We're down to 2. Three banking. just having terrible signal right now. Don't know what's up with this room. Maybe I had the damage on Luke wrong. Because he said he just took a loose stabilizer. I thought Luke was on one. Oh no, you know what happened? I think he took the shield and then took the loose stabilizer. So regen the shield, took the loose stabilizer. Fixed the loose stabilizer, so he's still on one. I think that's correct. Focusing up. See what Midnight's got in store for us. Is it the one heart? Get a squad leader coordinate here. That's just stress coming out, so it looks like yes. It's gonna be a target lock, and I believe that's a target lock for quick draw. Is a crit in double hues. A disabled power regulator in double hues. It's Midnight into Horton for nothing. I think this is. Now I'll save for hit crit. Luke. It's a dead Luke. roost with Hopeful. Having a good amount of issues. Could I ask you to do like a damage check for me?
Sure.
Thank you. Get a damage update here from Desi. So Bodica is on one. It looks like the flip was a direct hit. So that's why Bodica doesn't have face up damage right now. Flipped up a direct. Alright, so we're right on the damage right now. Kyo gonna throw a concussion missile. Lone Wolf reroll. Big hits. This is into Kylo. Letting the dice settle. I have no idea if that was one or two of it. Huh? Okay, so Kylo's down to two. Background music. There should be background music. How? Oh, yep, you're right. 11-11. Yeah, because that. Alright, here. If you 11-11. Three crates there. I forgot the crate you can see to the left of Horton. We'll be right back. this, if you guys didn't know. Gonna be entering turn 6. It's a tie game. It does not feel impossible for Brendo to get a ship off the board. The problem is, Boudica's your best gun to do that. And Boudica is Card 3 for Sabine Wren. We're in full golf mode here, people. Kyo, 3 straight. Moving the lock to Lahuse. One straight for Horton with a backwards rotate. Boudica cowardacing out, heading into a corner. We'll be right back. take a shield off Quick Draw. Quick Draw gets the double tap. All of a sudden, Keel's in danger of being shot before. Coordinating a barrel roll to LaHughes. Midnight coordinates the barrel roll. Gets LaHughes probably out of that second concussion. Oh, Quick Draw. The pursuit of Boudica. I thought for sure Quick Draw would be okay eating the bombs. Skip double taps on one of the crate carriers. Damage onto Midnight. LaHughes took a crit. Midnight took a hit. It is a console fire onto LaHughes. That's what I heard. Quickest of draws. Shield in the word. Mike, thank you so much for the gifted subs. 5 of them, appreciate you. Turn off the alert so we don't miss any of these shots. Thank you though, I appreciate it so much. Console fire turns up blank for LaHughes. Shield hit crit into Horton. It's a direct Horton down to 3. And that means a crate drops. Concussion missile obstructed from Kylo Ren. Spending the lock. 2 hits. 3 evades. Boudica lives for now. One into LaHughes for 1. LaHughes rolls out of it. Concussion missile into LaHughes for Keo. Spends her force for 3. That's a dead LaHughes. Oh, it's obstructed. It couldn't, might not have been, but it is. Structural damage revealed on Horton. .1712 is your new score. After Brendo with the kill. Yeah, Keel loves spending the force there. All pretty much guaranteed of a Horton too hard right, correct? We all believe that that's what's happening here. Crossroads. I guess road really doesn't matter right now. One more thermal to go. Midnight. Brendo kills Kyle. Kylo in game over. Sure, but what ship's gonna kill Kylo? And I think Keo is now out of concussion, so I'm pretty sure that that's... Yield on Keo. Thank you. disengaging off of Bodica. Out of range of the thermal. Quick draw, range 2 into Bodica. It dies. Sing for a crit. There's the evade. 19-18. Brendo wins the Forest City Open. What a match to end us up. That is it. Brendo wins. 19-18 by virtue of the objectives. So close, yet so far. Here's the good news, though, folks. Gonk72 already has an invite. So that means Brendo and I believe Brady. Yeah, Brady. Brendo and Brady are both getting the invites from the Forest City Open. Congratulations. Well played to all competitors. What a weekend here. That is just about 16 hours of X-Wing action. Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
Luke and Desi back here. All right, everybody. That is it for us. Showing off the swag of the template tray. Bunch of cards. Template set for Gonk. There it is. Luke's better without Han. There it is. So Brendo wins the Forest City Open. Congratulations to Brendo. Congratulations to everyone running the event. Very successful event. Again, 2 Worlds invites going out to Brendo and Brady. Gonk had already secured one. So that is it. Big tournament there. I'm Greg from Nickel City. I'm going to head home. Got about 2.5-hour drive. Going to be fun. I'll see you guys in the Discord. We normally stream Tuesdays and Thursdays. Greg, you're going to put up pics on the Discord channel? I don't have any pictures. I've been streaming the whole time. What pictures would I have? If they have pictures, I'll gladly let them post. I can put a diggity, though. Yeah. So that is us tonight. We'll catch you all later. Have a great night. And you know what we learned today is that Han Bistan is good enough to get you on stream, but not good enough to win a tournament. So let's all learn a lesson. Let's all bank that in there. All right, we'll see you guys Tuesday. I paid out already. What do you mean you want your nigga? I paid out. All right, we'll see you all later. Have a great day. Nickel City out, right? That's how we do it right now. Ooh, yeah, Nickel City oot. Swore in Canada, you get it? All right, later.